I will be praying warfare declarations over you. As you hear these declarations, if you are in a position where you can agree audibly in prayer at the end of the declaration by saying whatever positive confession comes to your mind, such as amen, yes, Lord, I agree, I believe and receive. Use your voice to make an agreement. The Bible says, where two or three touch and agree. We want to touch and agree with you today. As I declare these out, come into agreement with these prayers. Speak out something audibly to come into agreement and receive freedom in your mind. This is your liberation time. I command every demonic spirit of fear to leave me now. I evict and eradicate fear from my life. I will change my mind to think good and God thoughts. I will train my mind to think positively and speak life and abundance out of my mouth. I interrupt and desecrate every familiar spirit sent to torment me. I command fear and torment to cease their assignment in Jesus' name. Every generational spirit of fear, torment, worry, stress, anxiety, and depression, I cancel your effect and bind and restrict your forward movement. I break agreement with your aggression in my life and tell you to cease your activity in Jesus' name. I speak out and believe I am a child of God. I am not confined to my past. I can and will change my thinking through the power of God's Holy Spirit within me. I repent and break agreement of allowing fearful thoughts to loop through my mind. I abort every demonic assignment against my mind and thoughts. I proclaim I will rise up and take action against binding, piercing thoughts, vain imaginations, and false scenarios. I paralyze every power of darkness penetrating my mind. Be still and leave in Jesus' name. Every evil force operating against me, I bind, rebuke, and restrict your movement of torment. I proclaim no destruction or confusion will come against my mind. I command piercing voices to stop attacking my mind and emotions. I pronounce that my mind is renewed and focused on the Lord and every positive thing. I declare I am receiving my full deliverance. Torment stops now. Every tormenting demon, I command you to get out of my mind and abort your demonic mission against me. In the name of Yeshua, I decree that I am not defeated. I am worthy and loved by God. He protects and guards my mind. I constrict mind-binding spirits from luring me into wrong and negative ways of thinking. I interrupt every plan of the enemy to steal, kill, and destroy my thinking and my life. I abort your mission. I say no more, enemy. I arise. I take my authority. I say this torment is done. I will not live this way any longer. I proclaim Jesus as Lord. I yield to the Holy Spirit. I have the mind of Christ. I think as my Father thinks. I subject every thought, every word, every thinking that comes into my mind to the Word of God. And the ones that do not align with the Word of God, I dismiss them. I don't entertain them. My freedom is here. My victory is here. My Father loves me lavishly. I'm going to walk in His ways according to the will of God, according to the Word of God. No weapon formed against me is going to prosper. No infirmity is going to come after me. In the name of Jesus, I decree that I have a sound mind. My mind thinks right thoughts. And I break agreement with every lie, with every victim, with every defeat mentality right now. And I walk in the truth of His love, the truth of His word. I am surrounded with His favor. There's a shield about me. I wear a helmet of deliverance. I have a shield of faith. I have the breastplate of righteousness. I have the shoes of peace. And I'm going forward. I'm getting my breakthrough. I'm getting my victory. I am not sitting in defeat anymore. In the name of Jesus, I will arise because I have the armies of the Lord on my side. I speak and declare I have authority over everything in every situation according to the Word of God. I have authority over my thinking and mind. And I command my mind to align with the Word of God. I proclaim I will capture my thoughts. I will not allow them to go in unproductive and unfruitful direction. I declare I will control my thoughts and not ruminate negative, fearful thoughts. I will not stress, worry, or manifest anxiety. I declare I will arise and take responsibility over ungodly thoughts. When I am being attacked in my mind, I will rise and pray and worship the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, the Almighty God, the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end, the Lion of the tribe of Judah. I will focus my thoughts and my worship on Him, the one who created me, because He loves me. Jesus. Whew. I love you, Lord. Just love Him for a minute, friends. Just tell Him you love Him. I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. I thank you for what you conquered. I thank you for the victory you purchased for me. I thank you, Lord, because you are faithful, because you are worthy, because you are holy. And I partner with you, Holy Spirit. I partner with you, and I lavish my love upon you. Holy Spirit, I need you as my best friend. I need you. I acknowledge that I don't have to fight this battle alone. And I repent, Lord. I repent for any place that I didn't arise and fight, that I didn't press through to my breakthrough. I repent for when my mind stayed locked down and I didn't get up and pray and worship. I repent for where I focused on the battle more than worshiping you, Jesus. I need you, Jesus. I want you. And I desire you. Come into my life afresh and new. Help me to take every thought and subject it to your word and have it obey the Messiah. I need you in this hour.
right now, as I'm being tormented, I need you. I thank you, Lord, that I don't have to do this alone, as you are the God of breakthrough. You are the God of breakthrough. And right now I decree and I declare that I'm receiving my breakthrough. I believe and I receive, Jesus, that you are Lord and that you desire me to walk in strength and purpose. That you have purchased my victory. And I am going to stand. I'm going to arise. And I'm going to fight. Because Jesus, you purchased it all on the cross. And I want to value and accept what you purchased for me. So I surrender once again to you. I surrender my life and my mind. Devil, you lost. Evil spirits, get out. Torment, cease. You have no part of me. I am a blood-bought child of God, and I'm going to stand in the truth of God's word and what it says for me, and I'm going to walk out my victory.